Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 532. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 532. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side, so only one pair can be formed and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 5, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4. Subtract and 1 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2. So 2 plus 2, it will be 4. And keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 1, 3, 2. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So 3 times we work 3 here and 3 here will give 1, 2, 9. And also subtracting 3 will be left. Now 43 into 3 we did, so add both. So 43 plus 3 will be 46 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any pair. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will become as 300. Now we will use 0. And on subtraction, again number will remain same, 300. And this 460 into 0 we did, so add both. So 460 plus 0 will be again 460, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 30,000. Now compare this 46 with this 300. So 46, 6 times is 276, so we can try 6 times. So 4606 into 6 we can try. It will be 27,636, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here will give 27,636. Subtract it. 2, 3, 6, 4 will be left. Now 4606 into 6 we did, so add both. So 4606 plus 6 will be 4612 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 236400. Now compare this 46 with this 236. So 46 5 times is 230, so we can try 5 times. So 46125 into 5 will be 230625, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 532 will be 23.065, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.